class is going to be in session this weekend at WrestleMania. AJ Styles one-on-one with Edge.
Talk about class in session. That match will be a master class. Anyone who loves this industry has wanted to see those two do battle for years. Might be my single most anticipated match. About to have a big falling out with Jackie Tyler. Why do they interrupt me and not you? What's the deal?
Well,
is this a setup?
It's because they like me. They don't like you.
Sick in the head, then.
I'm sure they're also excited for the first time ever matchup between AJ Styles and Edge. But Wagner now slowing his pace down, but Hayward's starting to battle back.
I gotta give hats off to young cat Bodhi Hayward for the fight he is bringing tonight. Clearly high pedigree athlete. Got some size to him too, bringing it all to Von Wagner. I thought Von Wagner was gonna have it a lot easier than this evening. Really showing us something is Bodhi Hayward.
Oh, and Hayward clipping Wagner. And now, no waste in motion from Hayward. And certainly, Andre Chase is going to have a teachable moment tonight, one way or another.
Let's face it, win tonight. It is a lesson in beating your fears, conquering insurmountable obstacles. Lose tonight. It's a lesson in no limits. And that lesson might be coming very soon for young Bodhi Hayward.
Almost on cue. Wagner looking to put an end to Hayward here this evening. An emphatic victory for Wagner and Stone.
Here is your winner, Von Wagner.
Von Wagner feeling the same way about jacket time as I do.
This is a little unnecessary, don't you think?
Unnecessary roughness. In fairness, they are not members of the audience. They are NXT superstars. Whoa.
Disrespectful. That's Jiro's identity. I'm sure Robert Stone and those looking on are very happy with themselves tonight. We'll be right back.